Hi, I'm Ben Lyon, one of the pastors here at Trinity. Here's what you can expect if you join us for worship on a Sunday morning. We currently are worshiping at Norfolk Collegiate in the Meredith Center for the Arts. Behind me is the Hackney Theater, and this is where we've been worshiping since the fall of 2020, while our building is under construction. We will continue to worship here through the fall of 2021. We have worship services at 9 a.m. and 11 a.m., and those services are identical with the exception that the 9 a.m. services have special programs for young children. When you arrive on a Sunday morning, you will enter through the main entrance and you will be welcomed by greeters here who will give you a bulletin and elements for the Lord's Supper. Now, when you join us for worship, please know that we have restrooms that are on your right as you exit the theater. As you exit the theater to your left, you will find a changing table for children. At this time, our children's ministry director is going to tell you about some of the programs we have during the 9 a.m. service.
Hi, I'm Rebecca Hasty. I'm the children's ministry director here at Trinity. We have a variety of opportunities for your kids when they come on Sunday mornings. First of all, when you arrive at the greeters table, you will see two baskets. There will be a basket of activities for kids who are in preschool and one for elementary school. They always pertain to the sermon, and it's just a great way for them to be able to have something hands-on while they're in the service. Now, if you have children who are ages 12 months to their third birthday, we do have nursery open to you. When you arrive on Sunday mornings, you will come over to this table here. There will be someone to check in your child. You will give them your child's name. And if you're new to the church, this is a time that we'll also be gathering some information to keep your child safe. So your name, your emergency number, and any allergies your child might have. You'll check your child in and you'll get three tags. One for your child's bag, one for your child's diaper bag, and one for you to keep. This is important. You need to keep this tag with you because you need to show it when you pick your child up at the end of service. You can drop your child off at nursery as early as 8:50 a.m. We do only have nursery for the 9 o'clock service at this point, as well as children's church, 9 a.m. So when you drop them off, you'll go to these doors where there'll be some nursery volunteers ready to take your kids and show them the love of God and the love of the church through playing with them, reading to them, singing to them. They can stay there for the duration of the entire service, and you can come and pick them up at the end of service. Remember, showing your tag to pick them up. Now, if you have a child who is aged 3 to first grade, we have something called TIPS. It's our children's church called Training in the Pews. And this is a time for children to have age-appropriate lessons during the sermon. What that means for you is when you come into the service on Sunday morning, you will come to this table also and check your child in. They will receive one name tag for their back. And then you will take them into the sanctuary with you. They'll be able to worship with you, singing, doing the prayers with you. And then after our announcements and praying the Psalms, the pastor will announce that it's time for kids who are aged 3 to first grade to be released to TIPS. So they will come out here to the lobby and line up in front of these double stairs. There'll be a teacher and some assistants waiting for them to check them in, and they will go up the stairs together for a time of singing, Bible verse memorization, and an age-appropriate lesson. You can pick them up at the end of the service and they'll be able to tell you all about the great things that they've done. If you have a child who is under 1, we unfortunately do not have nursery available at this time. However, we do have this cry room area in the lobby. On Sunday mornings, there are toys set up here, some little rugs for kids to sit on, and the sermon is piped in, so you don't miss any part of the sermon or the worship service while you're out here with your children.
At Trinity, we welcome believers and unbelievers alike. And so we hope you'll come and join us, bringing all your doubts and fears and skepticism, that we might together take them before the throne of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ in worship.